Lights on the seven planets of Gallinile were extinguished as the invasion threat grew. We even built anti-reflectors over the phosphorus lakes of Acheron. They'd have attracted the Navy like moths to a flame. And somewhere on one of those terrified planets was the Father, watching, waiting, preparing himself and his army for the onslaught. Everyone knew the Earth wanted to take Gallinile and crush the League forever, but no one knew the Father. In those dangerous times, we trusted a stranger, and he in turn trusted us.